Hello everyone, this is Jack A2 machine. So today I'm showing how to unlock the speed and how to reset the machine and basic information for Jack A2 machine. So first key is for reset. If any parameter will change, so you can reset the machine. Press and hold 3 to 5 seconds, and on display will show okay, it means resetting is done. And second key is for trimmer on off. On display a small light is blinking, it means trimmer is on. If light is off on display, it means trimmer is off. And third one is for needle stop position. Light on, it means needle will stop upside like this. And press same key. And light off, it means needle will stop downside like this. So which type you want, you can select by pressing one touch. And for speed, press P and hold and go on parameter number 1. This is a plus minus and left arrow right arrow. Go on parameter number 1, press enter by pressing S. 3500, you can increase speed till 5000 because this machine max speed is 5000. So you can increase and decrease as depend on your available function like that. So set value on 5000, press enter for save. Okay, but still speed 3700 something because main speed is locked. So I will show you how to unlock the main speed. Okay, so first off machine and press P and S key at the same time, and then on machine. On display showing P44, use left arrow right arrow plus minus and go on parameter number 68. Press S for enter. Here 3500 means your speed is locked on 3500, so you can unlock and you can set 4000, 5000 as you want. So first we will set on 5000. Press S for save. Okay, on showing display, it means saved. Again check, 5000 is done. Now run the machine. Speed is fast now, so you can set 4000 5000 4500 as you want for production like that. So 4000 is better for 4000 is standard for this machine. You can increase decrease, but 4000 is standard. So we will set on 4000. Press same P and S, then on machine on display showing P44, press and go on parameter number 68, set value 4000. Is better for a single needle machine. Press P for press S for save. This sound is better. And this is a light on off key. You can adjust your brightness as your requirement. And this is a half stitch key, half stitch switch. You can press so machine running will half stitch. And this is the basic information. And thank you for watching. And please subscribe my channel. Thank you.